Hey, bro, this is crazy wild. You can look up the hotel, energy drink show. I'd rather just pop to the 40 caffeine if you need to go up the phone for a bitch. Barber should have done South Park or, maybe not that damn good ended up. I don't know how much we're to get into it, then do a show. So here we go. Weather report, weather bug. I'm on a 4-5. Ready, bitch! 4-0-1. 23 for like 10. UV 0 green, low rear sunglasses, pollen 0, yellow green, light green, low. Freedom, pollen, none. Today's condition, contrary to pollen grains in the air for Monday, will be unchanged in the extremely low range. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity, says pollen concentration. We're now at such low levels. This is all time for which pollen hydrocephalus have waited for. Observation. Dew point 16 degrees, humidity is 77%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:31 in the morning, sunset 4:44 PM, noon 10 days. November 11th to November 20th. Hope YouTubers and YouTube One show respect on this Veterans Day. Salute, tribute, all they're done. So, tonight, low 12, snow. So, tonight, much colder, snow in the evening, then mostly clear after midnight. Snow accumulation up to 1 inch. Total of snow accumulation up to 4 inches. Lows are around 13 northwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour with a gust to around 30 miles per hour. Chance of snow near 100%. Winds chilling. Wind chill reading 1 below 0. So snow, my description one. Went there today and back there. Watched as the guards voted. And she did a little last night. We're talking about Tuesday, low 22. High temperature will be good. Tuesday, high 22, low 13. Sunny. So Tuesday day, colder, sunny, high in the mid 20s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 to 15. Miles per hour, gusts up to 20 miles per hour in the morning. Lowest winds chill reading 3 below to 7 above 0 in the morning. So Wednesday will be high 34, low 27, partly cloudy. We're gonna have that wind. Again. Thursday, high 38, low 23, partly sunny. Friday will be high 41, low 24, mostly sunny. Saturday will be high 42, low 28, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 2, low 28. Sunday, high 46, low 32, mostly cloudy. Next Monday will be high 47, low 37, mostly cloudy. Next Tuesday will be high 53, low 41, partly cloudy. The next Wednesday, high 57, low 43, partly cloudy. So YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below how's the weather. YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below how the weather is. Gonna be tricky, but I think I'm gonna go with MSN first. See about this. Politics. We kinda have data. Hops. Hospitalized for bleeding. Hearts, prayers, hope, human families. WSAJAK. Fast food, cash for change, vinegar, fire, recovery, season, service. Support Ohio State, AFC, yes, June is on today. Backlash over it. Is it? Fourth time in Blackfriar, that's not what is the fourth time. And then farm for plenty of times. Good pictures. I'm sorry, good pictures. Probably not so much. I don't know. There's my opinion. Good pictures. Right, I understand. Videos how the dedicated bit that continues to share. Here you can quote Tom and Bess who said, God bless you. I bet the best way to own veterans is Highland. Damn right, damn straight. packages. Death row inmate shirt and the best in books died. College of North Madison, time falling train in Connecticut. Eliminated person of interest in private purpose. Two more fire in the kitchen. Cities are banning natural gas at home. Let's go ahead and update. Oh. Say there's anything there. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I gotta do it. Caught football. Again. Take action, Hal. You can help U.S. veterans become veterans today. Okay, let's go with this. We're gonna get the box office. That's a good bit. Chad to himself probably, but no. Maryland won Ohio State 14-76, of course the given number one Ohio State. Blowout win. Six no Big Ten, Maryland 3-7, 1-6 Big Ten. I saw kind of pretty well most of my day of this all that. Number 2 LSU, Tigers versus 3 Alabama, 46-41, plus 2 question, get a big game. 5-point game. New events more close to the I saw that. I don't know. Yeah. So, not a debate or whatever, but you know, number 2 LSU won the game 9-0, 5-0 SEC. 3 Alabama 8-1, 5-1 SEC. So both bound. Well, Alabama beat in the playoff. But like, yeah, 2 LSU Tigers. They're going to be in the SEC Championship and win that. Number 4, Penn State versus 17, Minnesota, 26-31. Close game, good game, 5-point game. Is this shocking or breaks foot upset or whatever? Number 17, Minnesota won the game, 9-0, 6-0 Big Ten, 4 Penn State 99ers 8-1, 5-1 in the Big Ten. So, the Big Ten, they're going to be a lot, so they're going to win that. And play it or whatever. But we're about 17 minutes, so. Like these rankings, be different now. We might be able to go to it. Number 5, Clemson Tigers versus NC State. 55-10, of course, the given blowout by Clemson's Tigers, 10-0, 7-0 ACC, NC State, 4-5, 1-4 ACC, NC State, 2 off for bowl battle. Missouri Tigers versus Georgia Bulldogs, 0-27, of course, the given shout-out says Georgia Bulldogs, 8-1. 5-1 SEC. I mean, it's you know, they play each other or whatever, or him. I don't know. Oh, that was the toughest. But, like that, well, no, place is true, but, you know. But, like that, man, that was the Tigers. We would defeat them. We'll see. You know, what they have in the past, but, you know, say it's Georgia Bulldogs. 8-1. 5-1 SEC, but you know, bowl bound. Missouri Tigers, 5-4, 1 off to bowl bound, and 2-3 in the SEC. Iowa State versus number 9, Oklahoma, 41-42. Close call, but close, winning their game, close call. 1-point game, like that, of course, they're given. Number 9, Oklahoma, they won 8-1. 5-1 Big 12, Iowa State, 5-4. 1 off, bowl bound, and 3-3 in the Big 12. Vanderbilt versus Penn, Florida, of course, they're given. 56-0, blow up. Penn, Florida, 8-2. 5-2. Well, they got 2 losses. Vanderbilt, 2-7, 1-5 SEC. 12, Baylor versus TCU Horned Frogs, 29-23. Close game, been a great game. 6-point game. For the given, 12 Baylor, 9-0, 6-0 Big 12. So we'll draw all that, but TCU Horned Frogs, give them the test, 4-5. 2 off with bowl bound, 2-4 Big 12. 18 Hawkeyes versus 13 Wisconsin Badgers, 22-24, 4-4-10, then a big game, 2-4 game. 13 Wisconsin Badgers won the game, 7-2, 4-2 Big Ten. Bowl bound 18 Hawkeyes, 6-3. Bowl bound 3-2 Big Ten. So kind of a little even, but. Yeah. 15 Northern Dame Pioneers versus Duke, 38-7, quarterback getting blow up. 15 Northern Dame Pioneers, 7-2. Duke, 4-5, 2 off the bowl down. 15 Kansas State Wildcats versus Texas, 24-27. Close game, their game, 3-point game. So Texas, they won the game, 6-3, bowl bound, they've become bowl bound, 4-2 Big 12, 15 Kansas State, 6-3, already bowl bound, 2-3 Big 12. So, 19 Wake Forest versus Virginia Tech, 17-36, a blowout. So the winner of the game, Virginia Tech, 6-3, bowl bound, 3-2 ACC, 19. Wake Forest, 7-2. Alright, bowl bound, 1-3-2 ACC. So, Connecticut versus 20, Cincinnati, 3-4-8. Close to given blow up, 20. Cincinnati, 8-1 bowl bound. 2-0 in American. Connecticut, 2-8. And 0-6 in American. So, Wyoming versus 22, Boise State, 17-20. Close call, Golden Great game, close call, 3-point game. So I've given 22 boys, you say 8-1. Having a good year in season. Bowl bound, 5-0. Mountain West. Wyoming 6-3. Alright, bowl bound. Yeah, having a good and great year. Season 2. 3-2 Mountain West. So good for boys. State. East Carolina. They're the Pirates versus 24 SMU Mustangs. 51-59. Good. Good and great game. Close close with a great game. 8-point game. Close to give 25 SMU Mustangs 9-1, 5-1 Bulldog. So, gotta look at that. But right there, I don't know if they play or whatever. However, East Carolina Pirates 3-7 and 0-6. But we're gonna go with the rank and do that really quick. So number 25, Oklahoma State, 6-3, bowl bound, 24, Indiana, 7-2, bowl bound, 23, Oaxaca, 6-3, bowl bound, 22, Kentucky, 6-3, bowl bound, 21, Navy, 7-1, bowl bound. Now they're having a good intro year, but 20, SMU Mustangs, 9-1, 19, bowl bound, 19, bowl State, 21, bowl bound, 18, Memphis, 8-1, having a good intro year in season. Bowl bound 17-6-98-1. And all bowl. So, 16 Notre Dame Prior Irish. 15-7-2. 15 Wisconsin Badgers 7-2. 14 Michigan 7-2. 13 Albuquerque 7-2. 12 Baylor 9-0. 11 Florida 8-2. 10 Oklahoma 8-1, 9 Penn State 9-1, 8-1. This is the update of it. So 8 Utah 8-1, 7 Minnesota 9-0, 6 Oregon Ducks 8-1. Well, probably Pac-12, no, but having a good and great year season. 5 Georgia Bulldogs 8-1, 4 Alabama 8-1, 3 Clemson Tigers 10-0. 2 Ohio State 9-0, and number 1 LSU Tigers 9-0. Well, that's to say they would play each other, LSU Tigers and Alabama. I think that's how it goes. 1 play 4 and 2 and 3, I think. So the top 4 is number 4 is Alabama, number 3 Clemson Tigers, number 2 Ohio State, and number 1 LSU Tigers. So them are buckets. I'm gonna go with the box office. Get that done. Then try to go to Google News. So here we go. BoxOfMojo.com/weekend. There you go. So number 10, the Adam Family. Lastly, number 5, United Arson releasing. Number 9. Zombie Land Double Tap. Last week, number 6, Sony Pictures releasing. Number 8, Harriet. Last week, number 4, Focus Future. Number 7, Maleficent Mistress of Evil. Last week, number 3, Disney. Number 6, Joker. Last week, number 2, Warner Brothers. Number 5, Terminator Dark Fate. Last week, number 1, Paramount Pictures. Debut number 4, Last Christmas. Universal Pictures. Debut number 3, Playing with Fire. Paramount Pictures, debut number 2, Dr. Sleep, Warren Brothers, debut number 1, Midway, Flying Gate Films, Dr. Sleep, I don't know, Sweet Sleep or whatever, of Stephen King or whatever. I get that one. Google News. More news on I did have their sponsors here. Well, we did pretty good accomplishment right here. Day of Rage. YouTube reading to one. Three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to SXBPhil and click the notification bell. He does a great job on the show. I gotta watch here 18 minutes of his new show, SXBPhil. Does a great job talking about the Hong Kong culture. So, Day of Rage plunges Hong Kong into turmoil after police shoot protesters. Hong Kong protest shot at close range counter protest set on fire in the latest escalations. Tension rise between Hong Kong police and protesters in the wake of student activists. Yeah. Hong Kong on edge as police tear gas at university campus. Back in friction, reporting on a Hong Kong protest whose truth is a dangerous escalation in the Hong Kong protest. It's depressing, you got peaching. The Hong Kong protest, we'll follow that and stuff that, but, you know, that's it. Well, that's a good thing to, you know, everybody, you know, a protest, a right, a freedom, and stuff like that, you know, do. Well, I guess if you feel myself, most of my majority people, you know, I would do, kind of, you know, get a crush and all the above, and kill a lot of innocent people. Like a famous protest in China. Spanish king traveled to Cuba, sparking protests and the killing of a stray dog in his head. And we got this craziness too. Iraq protests insist on system overhaul after U.S. call for a vote. And SXBPhil does a great job of this too. Talk about BREXIT. British general election BREXIT party will not stand in TORY seat. BBC News. Watch line NIGEL. FARAG polled BREXIT party candidates and 317 seats from election. Pounds hold gains of as BREXIT party pledge eases huge parliament fears. Boris Johnson still has a NIGELFARAG problem. The Guardian view on the BREXIT party offer one of the TORIES not refused. FARAG put the country first. The WESTMINSTER relate would never do that, say Richard TACE. Turkey say U.S. national sets home has ANKARA begin REPATRIATING captured Isaac fighters. Interior Ministry spokesman ISMAILVATAKLI also said on Monday that 7 German nationals would be returned under 40. Turkey began deporting suspect Islamic State militants include U.S. citizens. More than 1,100 suspect Islamic State members are being detained in Turkey, ERDOGAN said last week, including members. Turkey deports U.S. nationals as it starts returning IS hyenas, fighters, and Comet. He carried on Monday by Turkey state run ANAPDO agency carrying mission. ISMAILCATAKLI 7 German special of the would be returning American ISIL plus and no man land after Greek peace to give him entry from Turkey. Turkey begin REPATRIATING Western Isaac fighters, Turkey said Monday. Soon, Syrian Kurds leader hit out at UK's most visible response to Turkish invasion. AHMED has also met French President ANUELMACRO, and who she claims expressed personal frustration. Very concerned about they're very concerned about what CUP CUP and BOLIVIA BOLIVIA passing a smart message to leader Trump on power. Mexico grant a SYLUN to BOLIVIA SYLUN EVOMORALES BOLIVIA is in danger of slipping into anarchy. It's EVOMORALES plus a spell EVOMORALES is gone. BOLIVIA plus a problems aren't. BOLIVIA need a political solution out of this messy coup. New South Wales state of emergency declared due to Australian's wildfire. Australian bush fire smoke seen in New Zealand as Sandy region faced catastrophic threat. NSW state of emergency FITA arrives home. 9 new Australian. Near me in SW World Fire Service Apps could save your life. Okay. Let's go over US News. It's not all about impeachment. Kevin Carter med to hospital procedure and pressure. Prayers, heart, thoughts, Jimmy Carter, family, friends, all. San Diego State spending 14 FRADERNITIES as students dies after. Taylor Rose Williams, the Spirit Florida runner. BRIAMMA. Oh, it's the town. detainment, eating a sandwich on a census train platform. Supreme Court again conference Trump's authority this time over DACA recipients. Supreme Court to tackle Trump DACA termination. DACA lands before Supreme Court showdown over Trump dead to end dreamer program. Immigrants. And DACA. I don't know if that's a singer from or what. Make America right and urge the Supreme Court to agree. In the battle over Dreamers, anti-Obama. POSTURING. Memories back on Trump. Supreme Court DACA cases three ways the court could decide DACA fate. Through a near Brent fight for anti-deportation acts. Family worried foul play involving disappearing of daughter. P-R-I-S-A-A. P-R-I-S-M-A-R-E-Y-E-S. After she fell to pick up. No forecast and Arctic blast bring cold weather in record breaking temperatures. Grass. FBI joins in this beat into killing up 9 members of Mormon family in Mexico. Okay. There we go. Done with that. So YouTubers in YouTube land talk about big town, big city, every real Indian culture. Let's talk about it. So went to Culver's late first. So my girlfriend tried to get you one, I got fries, I got fish, it was good, it was a great time, you know how we do. I got ketchup, macarons, you know, I got our sweet tea, I got water. So you know how we do. Fish and fries, took a pickle, you know how we do. Made the pup burger, press a button. And I said no mustard sauce, but I think there was. And my dad had chili and burger. My dad knew why I maybe got chili. Took the white Jeep and, you know, she did pretty good. It's not the big GMC, my SUV. But at the end, she just sat in the front. We drove with my dad's new wife. My dad was in the back. She listened to music, did pretty good, you know. And took her stuff and all that. She needed Google Pixel. Of course, now you want that 4, but that could just even 1, you know, 1, 2, and 3. I think that would work. And it's where only good than the iPhone 5. You know, it was it done a great job, except for real, real dead stuff. So crazy, that'd be sick. I got sweet potato fries, Culver's. So let's get those. I guess both. I guess that mustard sauce was okay, but it didn't really taste it. But maybe there was something else. I guess that suck ass, but without, maybe kick ass. Sweet potato fries, kick ass. And I did this pumpkin shake thing. Like, well, I guess that guy's good. Worked out the character and tried to eat a pecan ice cream. So we went to the mall. That bitchy, because we did So, went to the mall, right? Woke up, got to get one. Set up for her chair. We read the direction. 10 ones. Actually, it was 30 minutes, but 32 minutes. So, her back was sore. So, yeah. So, I think we got 11 ones now. So, yeah. Hot topic, right? I got, Coraline. Gotta be Tim Burton. Coraline. Winter hat. Cute button. I think blue. Coraline. A notebook saying, and that'd be beer for Christmas. Tim Burton. Notebook saying. It had Beetlejuice. Minnie. Work a mini, whatever that show called. Some Disney stuff, Frozen stuff. Little Harry Potter stuff. They had Harry Potter gloves. I mean, yeah, mitts, like stove mitts, gloves situation. Well, I think I got both Fantastic Beasts, but I find one and two. Made all the Harry Potter movies. The Hobbit's all the ways. But, moving on. And stockings, everybody has a stockings. Coraline, I don't know if they have them. Beetlejuice did. I think maybe Harry Potter. They had Star Wars stuff. Nightmare Before Christmas, yeah, and we got socks and all that. So, yeah. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. Right. Hot topic you get. What do you get and all that. So, Spencer's. I got my golf trap to get you one. The bottled fleet tees. You want an extra tee, you know, do. So, yeah. But, went to Spencer's. Had to get, you know, Deadpool hat. This PlayStation hat want to do, but it said buy one get one free. I mean buy one get one 50% off. They didn't say that. They didn't have good work is different workers. Okay. And they had belts, but didn't look belts. But they had keychains, you know. I wore that. So I guess I could have got that. Oh yeah, they had Golden Girl socks, Michael Myers Halloween keychain, and Jason Voorhees Friday 13 socks. So, yeah. Rick and Morty, yeah, Rick and Morty had a big display. Very cool. I think you could get the toilet Rick and Morty toilet. So GNC, all right then. What we're doing there. Back then, I saw that. I said C4 original is pink because Compton did get that. They had Bean energy drinks, champagne. She got that. Then she got Raze, R A Z E. Each of you to win, you need to be $80 on the energy drink. Man, big topic. They said Evans behind it. Wow. But, so we're moving on right there, right? So I got Beyond Raw Lit. I didn't have cherry bombs. Should also, you know, I bought Anarchy, eBay, PayPal, and exclusive energy to Beyond Raw cherry bombs. And I bought two. I'm gonna buy two. He said Wednesday when it come out. I'm gonna get C4 original cotton. So I'm gonna get that. So. I gotta pay a lot of money to keep this C2. Okay. I don't get it. But, yeah. So, what? So, two Beyond Raw Lit. Snow Cone, Red Light Booby. Maybe be like Bomb Pop, you know, Rocket, you know. They had that too. They had red, white, blue, 3D Liberty Pop, and 3D Cotton Candy Pink Candy. And be like 3D Liberty Pop. Then you have, you know, Rays, R-A-Z-E. They didn't have that, but the 50th anniversary, Moonland Apollo. Then you have C4 Ultimate. Artist Knuckle. So I'm excited. I didn't see what's in the fridge. So yeah. It was pretty tricky. They had another GNC somewhere else too. So what? We went to Kohl's and man. Fuck you, Kohl's. That Kohl's looked bad. The website don't have my jeans, so yeah. Actually, we went to Shoe Carnival. Broke up traffic schedule in Dakota. Yeah, you know, that's the saying about it. Well, they don't have none of my shoes, but you know, female shoes and all that. Even kids' work boots and boots, you know. Like them, my dad gave me Skechers boots. Probably even rubber boots, you know. I think rubber boots are messy if I'm a dad, kinda do that. Clean them, but not meant to do. But she had three choices, didn't look, try them on all the above. And this tan gray with green, then a red one with black. It's not that I got that, so. What? B60, I say maybe 70. But got him. Didn't take long, so yeah. So what else? But I don't think I gotta get nothing cold, so no jeans. Barnes and Noble. Wanna get Broke Up Chat Sketcher one, you know, three unicorn books. You know, for my, you know, for Uncle Jeff's got you one, you know, for family, cousin, and two nieces. Try and do that, not check up to, you know, them, so. Forget about that. She got exclusive only Barnes & Noble throne blanket thing. And just adult color, but I don't know. Went up there, got that pay with her money. I guess her cousin borrowed a Noble $25 card. We did Starbucks coffee. If I knew how to pay, you know, I use two fives and some ones. I would use her money to get at least three bag red Christmas coffee. So yeah. I got her a large cinnamon roll frappuccino. I said no whipped cream. I put whipped cream. A large salted caramel mocha. Then I'm gonna have my candy cane this year, which is crazy. That coffee sucks.
Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you, gold. The busy avenue. Fuck you, bitch, that big city. FM here. Darn over.
Say what? What office? One other gas station. I got my grub check to capture one. Two Mountain Dews. Should've got her some. Got her some water. This. I think it was a pilot. They had cinnamon bun in there, Subway, say Taco Bell, that'd be a truck stop, but you know. Then they had Monster Rain, Mangle Manic, and Monster Rain, Strawberry, Sublime, so. I wanna each see about them, you know, whatever. So, yeah. Crazy. So we did second skicker for Fairfield, Illinois. Trying to get struggle space for cool as fuck. And it was horrible. Food cold, hard, not good. And it had nothing. I'm like, okay, if you wanted to eat, I didn't even warm. Not good. Not good. I got the meat sticks thing. Did frog legs. I'd say for Illinois is good. The one MPD went big time big city at Indiana. Big town, big city, Naperville, Illinois. Theirs was good. Probably even been some man in there. Oh boy. You know. This was not good. Not much people. Not good to me. Not a good song. Got a bed around. Barbecue grilled chicken or something. I don't know. Then they have nothing. That's pathetic. Fuck you, Fairfield, Illinois, Chinese. Should've done Taco Bell, Sharksburg's book, cause it was first book. Didn't sink. I did drink Nod Regular Pop. Almost done with Lexi. Cause like down. They come and say stream free. It was that stream free Friday. So, let's do promotions now. Monday through Friday. Monday through Friday. Days. NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Each of one must be 18 years old. Today's days was weird as fuck. It was pretty weird. Is that gonna be true? They're gonna go 1 year ahead? I don't know. Halloween, I don't know if that's always like that. It went back and back crazy. Halloween, here they went crazy. But I don't know if this is not, I don't know. It's, yeah. YouTube, you need to monitor, guys. If you want to check out 18 dolls on me, do it. Well, you'd be able to. Google Chromecast, NBC app, TV and all that, but YouTube is into it. You need to be 18 years of adults on me. That's what I would do. But, let's go with MTD game. Okay, that's okay. But, let's get to the point. Tuesday night, USA Network. The Purge Season 2. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube, you need to win. EB18 stars on the FTB, hit the jackpot time. Same top part done. Should have done that. You know how we do. Who knows? You know how we do. Should have put the button here. I don't know. But we're going to, you know, South Park, Wednesday night, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 10 p.m. Eastern, and no, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. You should be doing each other. I'm going to be 18 with y'all. I don't know. Thursday night. MDD James and Kalser. Chris. So, Thursday night. CW Legacy Season 2. 8 CW Thursday night. Legacy Season 2. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is going to be coming, maybe 18 dollars on me. So we're going to do South Park, and they're going to, you know, do the show, or even that, be on here. The first look, got luck on here, I don't know, we'll see about that. Well, I'm going to get a lot of, but, hopefully it will be Wednesday. Wednesday, indeed, that's what I want to do. Wednesday. Oh my gosh, that's the only guy to be careful. It's windy. All right, on. So, this is what I like to do. Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time. Purge, Season 2, so you can fast $24. It says 8 HD high definition Blu-ray. YouTube is YouTube one, you know, PlayStation 1, PlayStation 4. Have all that. The 18 you go on. Then you can do that PlayStation 3. So, yeah. Try to do that. Two movies. Could I get The Good Boys? Netflix. Thinking, I don't know if you can get it out ever or whatever, but PlayStation 3 is good. The YouTube is YouTube one, maybe 18 you go on. Get some Tim Burns and Johnny Depp stuff. I do own Beetlejuice, but I don't know. But, you know. Batman 1 and 2. But, I don't know. YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below. What do you think about Tim Burton and Johnny Depp? What are your favorites? So, yeah. Some of that might be before Christmas. Yeah, Frankie Wiener. Yeah, Paranorman. And people, Coraline. People be like, what about Corpse Bride, Bride Corpse, or whatever. A lot of people love Sweet Todd. There's some other stuff. Big Fish, I'm a big fan of, if I got Blu-ray or not. Saw Dark Shadows at the movie theater, but get on Netflix. Of course, that's given, you know, we all watch Edward Scissorhands, but, you know. I got him. Do James Giant Peach, like his style. Probably even in Montreal, I don't know. But yeah. Oh yeah, Alice in Wonderland remakes. New ones. The ones and the twos. And he had Chocolate Factory. I don't know about that one. I like that one. Sequel. But, like that, we'll longer talk about it and make the charge. Yeah. But, oh well. PlayStation College Football. Come back. Beat Virginia Tech. I can book. That's all. But Miami, yeah, they beat us. They look for go ACC championship, winning, go national championship, winning. What's six? It could be five. We're still ranked. Clemson Tigers won all their game. They're ranked. Georgia Tech. That's the saying about that. We better be careful. Two ACCs, you know. I don't know. Virginia rank or not, but they got one loss. We didn't beat them, so. Three yards, rematch, revenge, redemption. Georgia Tech, three, rematch, revenge, redemption. Virginia 5-6, so. The best one coming. Like that, you know. Noah White not playing with injury, but, you know, hopefully we wouldn't have no problem. But here, you know, Thomas Barber, he got injured. These are the freshman 93, he got injured. Then he had Ross got injured, so it was Tony Harley. He'd done good, but, you know, lost. It was him, the running back. A defense player, all 93 freshmen, doing great. Got to get Malone, not real get going. Haynes was getting going. Nimson, you know, so perfect. Last year was season one, so Well, we probably gotta not play Samwise and let computer take it. Plan B, ACC, and FedEx, one of them. Out of the picture. Well, highly ranked, winning all their games. Probably gotta win their bowl game. I say maybe one or two losses. They was doing it big, but you know, one, two losses, but they gotta win their bowl game. So. The hip. See what happens. With these, you know. Two losses and two ACCs, you know. It's like Georgia Tech, but, you know. No. I say 8-4. Well, they, you know, like that, you know, 5-1, it was in the ACC, but, you know, Florida State, you know. One or two, maybe three. But Florida, probably did blow them out of the water. And Florida State, they won the ACC championship and won the fans. Now they Pittsburgh. They played Pittsburgh because they won the Big East championship. Something nuts. Come on. Great. So, yeah. I don't know what's going on. See you about Tuesday. My dad's not going to come in the morning. Joe P. Bursher with sandwich mix. After work. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be crazy. So yeah. Well, they both ship. So be coming shortly. I can see that. Probably gotta go and see everything else between the two, you know, about the money. I guess you can see about QBC. I guess I can go that way. That's probably the best thing anyway. That's gonna be a good thing to have all kinds of drinks for you, Toby Show. That'd be beautiful. I don't know, you know. She was like that, you know, Pitt, you know. Like that, you know, Barnes & Noble, I don't know. I don't know what she looking for. She don't want to go upstairs, she didn't tell me what to do. Got that Barnes & Noble exclusive sound blanket and adult comic book. Cousin of Barnes & Noble saying, then, like, I don't know when we got back or today, you know, if her nephew could rip the books up, you know. That'd be awful, you know. That's the saying about that, you know. So any of that age and baby, that's still baby and toddlers, you know. That's something you're gonna do. Like that, you know, of course, without giving. I gotta know better than my life, so. That'd be awesome, you know. Get a Christmas present, rip the shreds and all that. That'd be our life. That'd be my life. So, I'd just erase everything. Is that really my computer? I know what I'm gonna do. I really wanna do that, you know? But boy, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, shoes. I couldn't find no blue and black shoes. I wanna do a snake pill. I don't know what happened. $12.45. I gotta look at that. December. That's November 14. December 5th. $6.82. December 12th is $13.17. And December 15. $4.45. A total $32.45. So, I don't know. And the December 6th. I'm excited about that. Let's go here. Let me record here. Okay, 20. I gotta do the ink. So I'm gonna be unique. Well, you can't do the keyboards anymore. Okay, let's see. Yeah, $13.17. The cookies. I got $319.50. I'm gonna get some drinks. Cause it was $13.58. Thanks for TPX reviews. You know, $10 off. So that's awesome. Maybe PayPal, $8.49. Seriously, now it's the cheapest option. So, big town, big city, FMO, million. I don't know. You know, you got Dr. Sleep, King of Kings, you know, Our Last Christmas, Midway, Planet of Fire, Terminator, Dark Fate, Planet of Cameron, Batman, Delta Top. She said she wants Harry. I don't know if she wants to watch Midway or not. So, yeah. I'm much excited. She wants to see Barbie too. But, you know. And then again, yeah. She was very over about it. I think she likes it. I bought it. Remains and corn. Not Pam. Cookies. They've been out for a while.
I guess I could, but that'd be hard to eat a blizzard. That's just something, I don't know, it's really weird about the potato. You know. I don't know. I tried to bite the frog in my cup, tried to catch one thing. Not the one thing though. I guess that's about that, but me, I don't know about me.
Weird. I don't know, man. I don't know.
It's crazy. It's like that, you know. I had a blast. I had a great time. I had a blast, man. Like that. Then like, eat all that, you know. I said that could have been ice cream. I don't know. Should I even got anything, really? Then it was either Fairfield, Illinois, Chinese, or Taco Bell. Both fruit, Fairfield, fruit, like, eh, what? Eh, boy.
Oh.
Yeah, Kohl's, you know. Didn't look good. I don't have no jeans, so. I'm glad my girl checks get one. I hope she got the shoes she wanted, you know. Like that, I don't know. I guess like that, but the one. I have Fizz. Like, Fizz, no. They just gotta be Skechers. Same Skechers for Jim, her Sane, her Billio. Everything, because you know, first it was some, I forgot, it's like even that, they had that, you know, then they just forget about them. Was it Case Wishes? No, it's about Skechers. Boa. Mine was cheaper, you know. Mine was like Dark Shadow Phantom, you know. Blue and black ones, you know. I know, it's so crazy, you know. Crazy town. I was looking for 8.5. That's her shoes. Mine is 10.5. I wonder if I can do it. So messy, I don't know. Well, we did pretty good. Well, we did pretty good show, actually. I guess it could have been, what, even longer, I guess, or better, but try to break the song, you know. Probably a South Park. But, well, we did a decent show. Yeah, it's an energy drink show for you. Alright, I gotta go get my girlfriend job to get to one. Tuesday, who knows what's up? I got South Park. Did pretty good, but, you know. I go get her. Oh,